Now we're going to record part two of Tosca selection number two, written by Puccini and played by the American Concert Orchestra on Edison record 80838-L. To me, I think this record might have been recorded with a 125-foot recording horn.
Thank you.
astounding for an acoustical recording by the Edison Record Company.